Okay, I didn't really realize how much power, like, the British voice I use, like, actually had. Because I could say, like, you know, hey, can you pass me that? Or I could say, darling, would you mind passing that? Good modern day example. But what if it was a little more spicy? Like, say, for example, I'm gonna do so many horrible things to you. Or,
I'm going to do so many terrible things to you.